Advancing Black arts in Pittsburgh is critical to our communities. Documenting our history and telling our stories and uplifting our people.
Barbecues remind me of family, and I think in the arts community, one of the things that we're working on is being closer and being more family. And we can't get that family feel if we don't eat together, if we don't break bread together, if we don't play spades together.
But we really thought it was important to include some pieces that had to do with developing relationships, where Black people have deep cultural meaning, and it's a place where you can feel free, make important connections that then help us to create together and do work together.
And there are so many talented, brilliant Black creatives in this city, and to see folks kind of being able to fellowship and get recognition is like an awesome opportunity.
We are the creators of the soul of this country.
So it's just a great event to come here and fellowship and network with fellow artists who are in your field.
Because when we come to a space like this and everyone's here and it's like really filled with light, you know, those are like those good days.
There's a time of the day when the sun is going down. That's the golden time.
And I would even venture to say that Black arts is important to everyone. You see it everywhere, whether it's in commercials and fashion, in other people's music and other people's expressions of art. It's everywhere.
And in Pittsburgh in particular, there is a need to elevate Black arts and culture so that we might be able to better understand one another, live, celebrate everyone's culture, and make sure there's clear and equitable representation.
To advance them, we need to support them and to nurture the next generation.